The Clarksburg Community Action and the city joined forces hosting their first Friday event that will take place on the first Friday of each month. Clarksburg Community Action said their mission is to build a safe and clean area that residents can be proud of. Coming up, it's a citywide neighborhood watch program and action program. The group said that while having a safe and clean community also includes having a little fun on Friday night as well.
The one takeaway I like to see from this is that people to feel like that they could come downtown on a Friday night that's family friendly, and there's activities for them, there's live music for them, there's food for them, you know, and parents get to sit back and relax, and they don't have to worry about, what's happening in the community or what's even happening in their daily lives.
Clarksburg Community Action said if anyone has ideas for things they'd like to see, you can reach out to them on social media and make a suggestion.